I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay? Just humor me.
This is a murder investigation, Snow. Things aren't that simple.
If we try and do everything at once all the time, some things are going to slip through the cracks.
Just leave it to me, all right? Let's see what happens when we get inside.
All right. Oh my God.
Hey, hey, stay with me, Lawrence. Gonna be all right.
No. Let me go. She.
What is it that you're telling us? Bigby, water. Kitchen. Did you find it yet? You have something to ask him. You should do it now.
Who did this to you?
Faith.
Do you still have that letter?
Yes.
It's only two words, but he died without seeing them. I'm sorry. We need to figure out what happened here and find whoever did this. What is it?
This gun wasn't fired recently. Maybe a week ago. More.
fingerprints?
They'll be on the grip and the trigger. Matches the caliber of the gun on the floor.
What are they?
Prescription sleeping pills.
That doesn't really help.
Bullet passed through the chair. Works if he shot himself.
When do you think that was taken?
Before all this. Strange. Hard edge to this pool, like something was here and got moved. The mirror showed me this. Maybe I should have come here first. It's sharp. There's blood on the blade.
I just don't understand. Why would someone want to kill him? What is that?
Stuck to the bed a little. My dearest Faith, I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure knowing that I have. This was for the best. I'll see you again. Love, your devoted Lawrence.
Hopefully they're together now.
About all we can hope for at this point. Dusty. No one's read these in a while. Stay here!
No!
Hey! Stop! Leave me alone! Thank you.
Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same side here.
You son of a bitch. Make me run after you. Why did you run?
What?
Why did you run?
Fuck, man. Because you chased after me. The fuck was I supposed to do?
A man's dead.
I know how it looks, but I had nothing to do with that.
Bullshit. You're covered in blood.
Look, I was just asking him about the girl. That's all. When I mentioned her being dead, he freaked out. I figured someone had told him. How was I supposed to know?
Shit.
Fucker shot himself right in front of me. I couldn't stop him, man. You're looking for the woodsman, right? I know where he is. My guy says he's holed up at the trip trap. We can go over there right now, the both of us. My employer's looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Who's your employer?
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you understand.
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Don't worry. It still is. Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is. Look, it'd be much easier for you
to... No, I'm D. He's dumb.
He almost looked peaceful.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yep.
With an open wound on the back of your head.
Yep. Where'd they go?
Well, after the one guy hit you, and the other one finished kicking you...
That explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up. Guess we're out of options.
He mentioned the trip trap.
Then that's where we'll go. I'll call a cab. Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated. It feels like we're always a step behind.
The woodsman is the only lead we've got, and he was one of the last people to see Faith alive. Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
I hope you're right. Bigby, be honest with me. Who do you think did this? I know it's still early, but I just feel a step behind.
The woodsman. He had the motive. He had the means.
You sound so sure that he's guilty.
At this point, I'm smashing a glass on that guy's head and dragging him out of there. We'll figure out the rest later.
This side of you scares me sometimes.
Thanks
I wish
you.
There was... Sorry.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's... It's nothing. I just... Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to... prostitution. I wish there was more we could do. This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
Crane is the one to blame here, not you.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it, wasting his time. I'm more to blame than anyone.
You'll fix it.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard, we have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away. Now things are worse off than they've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me. I thought public service was pure.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within?
Sure.
Not the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Yeah, maybe I should.
Bigby. Just be careful, please. At least, try. Thank you.